Sunday. How's everyone doing? We got the tank top on today. Thought I'd go tank top today. I shaved, yeah. Beard's gone. Can everyone hear me okay? You guys can hear me okay? Just want to do a quick little sound check. Make sure everything's good. All right, beauty. I've been into EDM music lately, eh? I'm loving the EDM again. It's actually way better than rap right now. Yeah, so I'm proud of that. I feel really good that I've been back into EDM music lately. All right, so we're gonna do a little skincare routine with the Lucid. Listen to some music, get our day going. Waiting for my coffee right now, it's on its way. All right, I'll be right back. Hey, Alexa, play Just the Two of Us.
Just the Two of Us by Grover Washington Jr.
BRB.
On Amazon Music.
Me and you. Yeah, like me and you. And the sky, we can build like the castles. Just two of us, me and you. Alright? Sound good? Guys, thank you so much for being here. I hope everyone's having a good Sunday. What is everyone doing this Sunday? What are you guys up to? Hi from Japan, what's up? How's it going? How old are you? I'm 23. Holy shit. 23. Working, chilling, working, cooking, adulting, chilling, chill with Will. Busy day for me. Grandson's birthday, nice. Pool day with nephews. It's 12:30 Monday here, wow. So guys, we're going to Arizona pretty soon. Arizona's coming up, couple days. Whew, I'm excited. It's gonna be sick. Dog sitting, nice. All right, so we're gonna take our morning Boss gummies. Giggle girl, thank you. Boss gummies, this one is vitamin C and zinc. It supports immune system, supports respiratory health, and protects you against viruses. So you know what? I'm gonna grab one of those gummies. Why not, right? Have you started filming yet? No, I have not started filming yet. We're gonna be filming, I think, in like a month. So it's coming up pretty soon. Kid's getting really nervous. You know, it's his first movie, but I'm excited, you know? There's a lot of pressure, but it's good pressure. It's the pressure making the diamond, hopefully. All right? All right, so now we got this one. This little guy right here, Boss Bears. This supports healthy skin, supports strong nails, and your bone health. Just the two of us. Happy birthday, Kim. Happy birthday, Kim. All right, we got no towels in here. I'll be right back. Hey, Alexa, play 80s music. Hey, Alexa, play 80s music.
Here's a station for you. 80s
R&B. BRB. What's shaking? What's good? It's good, guys. Working out. Let's go. Who's watching this right now working out? Who's on the treadmill right now? Who's sitting on the couch right now? Who's sitting on the couch right now? That's gross. Hey Alexa, next song. Guys, we have a coffee coming soon. I need my coffee to wake up a little bit here. All right, so we got our cleanser, a lucid cleanser loaded with vitamin C. Put that on my hands. And then rub it in.
I want it, no.
And it smells nice and good. Hey Alexa, turn it up. Don't be shy. Hey Alexa, turn it up. Okay. I can't see the comments for some reason. One sec. Hey Alexa, pause. Why can't I see the comments right now, guys? We're back in action. Looking in your eyes. Are you doing cameos today? Yes, cameos I'm doing today. I got a lot of cameos to do today. So your boy's back on cameo. It keeps turning off and on. So like it will literally flick off randomly. So then you guys can't request. So I keep having to go back and put it back on. I'm gonna contact cameo about it so we can figure it out. Cause I don't know why it's doing that, but. That's probably why it said I was not available. Hello?
Hello?
Hey. I wanna know. Did you put a limit? No, it just randomly turns off all the time. I don't know what's up. Even the guy at Cameo though messaged me. He's like, is something wrong with your Cameo? So I guess they know something's going on, but figure it out. They also sent me like a sweater. So I got a sweater from Cameo. I don't have it yet, but I got a nice sweater coming that says Cameo on it, I guess. I'm moving today, nice, cool. Nice, that's cool, I know, right? Yes, this sweater is now a towel because I couldn't find a towel. So we use the sweater. Yeah. Thank you, Sandra, for the hearts. Guys, thank you so much for the gifts. Guys, thank you for tapping that screen at 133K likes. Number 10, thank you guys so much. Lady Angie, Deneen, thank you guys so much. Guys, thank you for being here. Lori, thank you so much. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you. All right, now it's time to put the brightening cream. So this is gonna brighten your face 100%. Like right away. No, I'm just joking. Not right away, because that's impossible. But it will brighten your face, right? If you keep using it all the time. And it smells good. Like it smells like fresh oranges. There's also this place in Montreal, guys, it's called an Orange Cove. And you can go there and you like literally like eat with like a bunch of oranges around you. It's freaking beautiful. Like you guys have to search it up. It's called like an Orange Cove or something. But I love oranges right now. It has a pump. Oh, it has a pump? Wait, how do you guys know this and I don't? Love My Lucid, thank you for the code. Oh, thank you so much for that. Thank you. Glad you like it. One step forward in a healthy direction. That's how I look at it. There's the pump. All right. I wanna know. All right, so we're looking pretty fresh. Carol, thank you so much. Diane, thank you. Love that you're on Threads. Okay, good. You guys liking Threads? It's like the Twitter days, right? Just being able to twext or text kinda. See how everyone's doing. It's awesome. Good way to interact. Thank you guys. I appreciate that so much. Mary, thank you so much. Kim, thank you so much. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go see. We're number one, by the way. Thank you. I'm going to go get my coffee and go get some music, bring it in the room. All right, so everyone stay put. Have some nice conversations in chat. All right, positive vibes. I'll be right back. What up, chicken butts? What up, chicken butts? Just placed an order for my skincare. Oh, thank you. That means a lot that you guys are excited about it. Just one step forward in a healthy direction, you know? Take care of your skin. You eat those good gummies. Lori, thank you. And then you start hitting the gym, and then before you know it, you're taking care of your skin, taking care of your insides, and then you're taking care of your body, and it's just feeling good, right? And so use code William, yes. Thank you, Lori. Thank you. Guys, thank you for tapping the screen at 215K likes. How are the lines going? Oh my God. I am so freaking nervous for this movie, guys. Who's excited? Who's pumped? You know, not really. So I'm not actually, I got to keep it kind of low though, because, got to focus on just my lines and stuff, and you know, but it's hard to not talk about it. It's so exciting that it's happening. I know a lot of people are excited, but it's so cool, and I want to thank you guys for being so excited for my first movie, because it makes me so excited. You know, if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here. You guys are making the hype real, you know, you're making it real, so thank you. It's awesome. It's making me feel really good. It's like I'm living my dream, kind of, you know what I mean? So thanks. But yeah, now it's just getting these lines friggin' mastered and actually proving myself. That's my goal, you know, and the only way I'll prove myself is if I get out of my shell. I gotta really be entertaining, really be out of my shell, and yeah, you know, be there to learn. So it's gonna be good. It's a horror movie, so it's gonna be a little scary film, but it's awesome. So yeah, my name is Jay. Call me Jay. The name of the movie is called Jacked. But yeah, I know it's really exciting, but I wanna, you know, when you're so excited about things, you just don't wanna talk about it too much. You're just kinda like, you know what? I just wanna like wait, you know? Cause you're just, you know? So just kinda trying to be really humble, trying to be very, have belief, but also be, you know, just good. And yeah, that's about it. Afraid to jinx it, all that stuff, you know what I mean? It's just like, yeah, you just, that's it. It's gonna be good though. How's golf? Good question. Golf's really good. I'm loving golf. The reason why I love golf is because it's a sport. It teaches you patience. It teaches you about life. You know, like if I'm having a good golf game, I'm having a good day. You know why? Because my core is strong, I'm balanced, I'm breathing, I'm calm. So when I'm having a good golf game, I'm having a good day. And then it also teaches you, you might have a good hole, but the second hole might not be good. But that doesn't mean you give up on the second hole. You do good on the third. All that stuff, I love it. Very peaceful. It's a gentleman's sport, like a classy sport, right? Like an old classy sport. I like those kind of sports. So it's all cool. It's really cool. So I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Who do you golf with? See, I golf with myself mostly. I golf with Alex sometimes. Golf with my buddies, you know, all my buddies. Fucking, yeah, Alex, Drew. I golfed with my sister. She's actually really good. I'm very shocked, Julia. I want you to go get a scholarship maybe one day. Yeah, that's basically it. And then myself, that's basically it. Still modeling. Yes, I'm with a model agency, but I haven't got many jobs recently. But hopefully that lights up this year. Why were you shocked? The only reason why I was shocked is because Julia doesn't really like sports too much. She's kind of just like, it's not really into sports. And when she was golfing, I was like, wow, she's good. She could chip it on the green. She could putt. Like, she was very good. So I was like, wow. It's cool. But yeah, golf's been good. Golf's been really good. Meeting people at the golf course too, you know, just like Yeah, it's fun. But I mostly do it just for peace of mind. I've been watching golf too a lot lately. It's cool. Are you gonna be golfing in Arizona? I don't know. Like, cause I'm gonna have to rent clubs if I golf in Arizona. So I'm not too sure if I'm gonna do that. Like, I don't wanna take my clubs with me on the plane. I don't know, it depends. I'm only there for 3 days, so, and it's gonna be hot. It's gonna be hot, eh? I didn't know it was gonna be that hot. Frick. Yeah, it's supposed to be like insanely hot. Looking in your eyes. Hey Alexa, play my liked Spotify playlist.
Your liked songs from Spotify.
Where are you from? I'm from Niagara.
I've seen the devil down sunset.
What is this? Thank you guys for all the positive comments. I see a lot of people saying you put a smile on my face, etc. I just want to say thank you. Likes, guys. Thank you for tapping that screen 300,000 times. Guys, thank you for sending gifts, getting me to number one. I appreciate that so freaking much. Thank you guys so much. Tappers, gifters, all the same. You guys all rock. Thank you guys. Thank you, Karen. Any fun plans today? I gotta get packing. I gotta clean my room. The room right now is an absolute mess because, well, it's not too bad. Just a lot of clothes. You know, I don't really sleep in my own room. Kind of just sleep in the basement. watch TV. So kind of been using my room as like a storage unit, which isn't good because I want my room to be my room, right? And be all nice. So work on my room and stuff. But I think there's going to be a lot of like maybe traveling going on for a bit. I don't know. We'll see how Arizona goes. But if I really like Arizona, you never know. We might fly from there somewhere. We'll see. We'll see how it goes, right? My birthday is July 16th. Oh, it's my brother's birthday. That's cool. Florida. Yeah, no, it's Florida's not a for sure, but I was thinking of maybe hitting there after, but it's not a for sure. Don't quote me on that because it's not a for sure, but it's a maybe. Why Arizona? We're going to see Dawson, make some content, talk about Elucid, and just have a good time, you know? Hopefully rip some Sea-Doos. I wanna rip some Sea-Doos. It's gonna be sick. Fit check in the shorts. Okay, one second. Traveling Europe instead. Europe would be amazing. Yeah, one step at a time, you know? Meet and greet. I want to do a meet and greet soon. I just don't know where we're going to do it and when. I'm pushing more towards the end of the year, maybe first one in Niagara. I think I would rather do that. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Or Toronto, wherever. But Niagara could be the good first one. We will talk more about it. But I was thinking more towards the end of the year. Yeah, Niagara would be good. It's my home. I know a lot of people have to fly though, which can be a pain in the butt, and that's why it can be hard. We got people all over the map, but I'm sure if we maybe I can rent out a hall in Niagara and we can do like a cool thing in Niagara. A lot of people are saying Niagara is good. Okay. You hate dogs. No, I love dogs. Love dogs. Love cats. Why am I sleeping in the basement? No, I just sleep downstairs. I don't know. I have a nice TV down there. It's cold. And I like it. So, I like it. When will you see Kelly? Hopefully soon. I really want to see Kelly soon. I've been talking to him more recently. And yeah. It's been a little quiet for a little bit, but that's life, right? It can be quiet sometimes, then picks up a little bit. Party for the movie release, that is my goal. That would be so freaking fun. Can you imagine if we rented out like a movie theater? Just like rented out the movie theater and we just pack the movie theater. We probably have to rent out like three. And then we literally like put it on the big screen or something. I don't know. Like just make it fun. Have drinks and stuff. Dude, that'd be a lit time. I want to do something like that. I'm glad you guys are on board. That means a lot. Everyone's down. Beverly, thank you. Amy, thank you. Karan, thank you. I'm kind of excited to like... I want to like see everyone in person and speak to you guys in person too, but like the group, like everyone, like dude, that'd be so sick. Yeah, well, there's future plans. Good morning, good morning. Hey Alexa, play my like Spotify playlist. Hey Alexa, next song. The song's good too. Good like late night drive. I love EDM music. Like this kind of music's so good. Like you ride it, you know, like you're riding the beat. Through the ups and downs, you know? But Sierra Golf, yeah, Sierra Golf's, she's not very good right now, which is okay, but she'll get better. But yeah, she golfs. She likes to chill in the cart though more. Yeah. She likes to chill in the cart. I have to teach her. She's not the best, but it's okay. She's just starting out. She's a good video taker though. She takes good videos. When she doesn't want to golf, she always recommends taking good pictures and videos. So thank you, Sierra. I'm sure y'all appreciate that too. Golf is so hard. Golf is very hard. Alex Jocks, if you guys know who that kid is, he shot a 78 the other day. A 78 in golf is like insane. He told me that and I was like, what? All right, guys, so keep asking questions. We're gonna get going around 11. So in 3 minutes, we're gonna get going. We'll pick the word of the day and we'll go on from there. Enjoy our Sundays, okay, guys? But yeah, ask any questions you want or any songs you wanna hear, whatever, so I can throw it on near the end. You guys wanna hear any songs? What's your handicap? So I'm not there yet where I put my handicap. I'll just shoot to play. I'm just trying to practice right now. You know? Hey Alexa, play Taylor Swift Style. Yo guys, is the new Tyga song out? Someone just said the new Tyga song is out. Is the new Tyga song out? Amy, thank you. Jules, thank you. Guys, thank you so much for the roses. Thank you so much for tapping the screen. Almost 400. Can we get to 500,000 likes in by 11:11? Who thinks we can get to 500,000 likes by 11:11? Oh, it's someone's birthday. My son lives for golf. That's awesome. Thank you for the birthday wishes. Happy birthday, Daphne. Word of the day, enthusiasm. I like that. All right, word of the day is enthusiasm, guys. You guys like that? Enthusiasm. It's an awesome word. You gotta have enthusiasm, you know? Have enthusiasm. Grab it by the balls. Hey Alexa, play. Guys, can we get to 500,000 likes by 11:11? We got 1 minute, 1 minute. Hey Alexa, play. It's the last song.
Here are your recently played songs from Amazon Music.
White t-shirt, and I got that good girl.
Alexa, play the new Tyga song.
Here's new music by Tyga on Amazon Music.
Is it not out yet? That new Tyga song, guys? Hey Alexa, pause. Your eye looks like it's been crying. You just get up. I just got up about 2 hours ago. So I'm just kidding. But guys, so the word of the day is enthusiasm. We're gonna have enthusiasm. All right. Guys, I just wanna say thank you guys so much for coming in here on a Sunday. It is made my day. It has made my day. So thank you so much for making my day. I hope I made your guys' day today a little better, a little moving forward in the right direction, feeling good, you know, putting a smile on your face. So the word of the day is enthusiasm. That means whatever you do today, have a little bit more enthusiasm than you did yesterday. Just a little more, not overboard, but have a little more enthusiasm. Let's try to work on getting pumped up a little more, you know? But yeah, guys, thank you so much. I appreciate all of you. Have a great rest of your Sunday. And I think that's it. My next live will be posted on my Instagram story and probably Threads now too. I'll post when I'll be on live next. All right, the hair is looking wild. Can't wait to cut it. Hopefully we're cutting it for the movie. But yeah, guys, love you. Bye, guys.